Hello, viewers. Are you experiencing stomach bloating? Looking for home remedies that can help de-bloat your belly? Then keep watching to find out. Bloating occurs when there's a buildup of gas in the gastrointestine, and this buildup can cause great discomfort and pain. Well, that increased pressure and cramps in your abdomen could be triggered by food intolerance, digestive issues, or hormonal changes. So, whatever it is, it's important that you find out the cause of your stomach bloating. And in today's video, Silva Guide will be talking about 5 effective home remedies to decrease stomach bloating. Does peppermint tea help to get rid of bloating? What about yogurt? Wait, lemon water? We'll be talking about all of these and more. But first, hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell for all your health needs. Number 1. Peppermint tea. Feeling an uncomfortable gas rising in your stomach? It's time to brew yourself some peppermint tea. Peppermint tea helps get rid of bloating and intestinal spasms. This stomach-healthy beverage is rich in flavonoids, a special compound that inhibits the activities of mast cells. Mast cells are found in the human gut and most times contribute to bloating. According to research, drinking peppermint tea every day helps relax the gut and also helps to keep digestive problems at bay. Number 2. Abdominal massage. You can relieve stomach bloating by rubbing the abdomen in a gentle massage. Yes, sometimes it's as easy as that. Just place your 4 fingers horizontally above the navel and massage this area for 2 to 3 minutes, either in clockwise or counterclockwise fashion. If done correctly for 5 complete cycles, bloating will decrease. Number 3. Lemon water. You can drink your way out of stomach bloating by sipping on lemon water. Drinking a glass of lemon water 15 minutes before your first meal can help normalize the secretion of gastric acid in your stomach. Studies have also shown that lemon water relieves heartburn and prevents the formation of gas in the intestine. Before we continue, check out another video you might like. 6 superfoods that can help boost your brain power. Number 4. Yogurt. Do you enjoy yogurt? Well, if you don't, you are really missing out. Greek yogurt is rich in active cultures like lactobacillus and acidophilus. These probiotics help your body to digest food properly and, in turn, decrease stomach bloating. In addition, they also help to maintain a healthy balance of good bacteria in your gut and intestine. Do you find yogurt sour? Well, try adding a drizzle of honey to sweeten it. Number 5. Yoga poses. Yoga poses cannot be left out of the list of home remedies that help relieve stomach bloating. Not only do they help you relax, they also help to reduce the pressure on the abdominals and relieve the discomfort from the excess gas. One of the most beneficial yoga poses is spinal twist. And here's how to do it. Lie down and hug your knees and inhale. As you exhale, drop your knees to the left, using your left hand to push them down gently. Then, turn your head and extend your arm out to the right. Hold on for a few breaths and repeat with the other side. Are you experiencing stomach bloating? Which of these effective home remedies have you tried out? Let us know in the comment section. We'd be glad to hear from you. Did you enjoy the video? Remember to like, share, and subscribe to get notified whenever we upload new interesting content like this.